This fine program is brought to you by beers, where everybody knows your shape.
Welcome, dear audience. My name is Dr. Horace Wobblehat, and I am the head librarian of Unseen University here in Ankhmore Pork. My young assistant and I are here to welcome you, our dear culturally astute viewer, to the first ever episode of A Tourist Guide to Ankhmore Pork and Discworld.
Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon to all the geeks out there in our little geekdom, and welcome to Discworld. I don't know what else to call it, just Discworld. But anyway, so here we are at Discworld. We're busy doing our filming. You guys are going to be able to see everything else that we do through the day. It's going to be quite awesome. There's a lot of things coming up today. We're going to be able to show off and film, and we might not be getting as many interviews or any at all today because we're trying to focus more on the Discworld, the Discworld saga as it is. And just, you know, Terry Pratchet as a person as he was, as it were. Anyway, guys, thank you so much, and we will see you in the next video. Enjoy. Alright guys, so that's it. Here we are, here we were at Discworld. Quite an interesting fair, as you can see. A lot of interesting things went on today. A lot of interesting fun things went on today as well. But remember guys, you can always follow us on YouTube, follow us on Twitter, follow us on Facebook, follow us on Vero, follow us on Instagram. We're on all of those. You can also follow us on Twitch, we're there too. And you can also, if you really like this video, please subscribe. It would be very nice if you did. Otherwise, hit that bell icon if you haven't already. It might help to get the people to follow you. Otherwise, get the people to see the videos. Otherwise, don't worry about it. Just carry on looking through our stuff. We do send messages through Twitter to tell you exactly what's going to happen. And as always, remember, keep it geeky! Bye!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me on our first brief tour of Discworld. I hope you have enjoyed yourselves, and I look forward to you joining me again on another episode of A Tourist Guide to Ankh-Morpork and Discworld. Then we shall examine the magical magic of Discworld. Goodbye. Oh.